There are claims tonight that major shopping centres are abusing and exploiting their cleaning staff.
International students now make up half of the cleaning workforce, and a new report says they're being subject to bullying, racism and sexual harassment.
Colombian student Paola Torres has spent 5 years trying to finance a hospitality course with menial cleaning work.
Work as a cleaner in a shopping centre is a really hard job. It's not easy.
Made even harder by the treatment she and fellow workers receive, which has shocked the 29-year-old.
Sometimes the situations are really bad. They have been suffering from bullying, racism and sometimes sexual harassment.
Australia's Race Discrimination Commissioner says it's a wake-up call for our big retail giants.
Shopping centres are big subcontractors. They're in a very powerful position to determine the kind of value base as well as the monetary base of the services they're subcontracting.
According to this report, international students face widespread exploitation, forced to work more for no extra pay. If they complain, they're under threat of being sacked or reported to authorities for breaching visa conditions that allow only 20 hours work a week. The study found that with their visa restrictions, international students earned little over $320 a week from their cleaning. And it's physically taxing work, with the research showing the average shopping centre cleaner covers 14.6 kilometres every 8-hour shift. The Shopping Centre Council of Australia says cleaning contractors are responsible for pay and conditions and has branded the report a union stunt, a charge denied by its authors.
The report is disturbing. It shows that international student cleaners are trying to survive on poverty wages.
What we don't want is students going home telling stories about being treated badly or about being treated in a way that constitutes racism.
But a spokesman for the council has hit out at the Race Discrimination Commissioner for lending the prestige of her office to a bid by unions for over-award wages in the cleaning industry. Gareth Borum, World News Australia.